All right, and we are back for episode number 3 of our Minecraft series here with Rocky. We're gonna jump right into it, and now I'll get Rocky up into the party. All right, Rocky, so what are we doing here today on episode number 3?
Who the fuck knows? I forgot.
Building. Mining.
Do you want to do the building? Or do you want me to do the building still?
If I build, you're going to be disappointed.
Well, I can go mining for this episode since you did it last one. Like, you can surprise us with it, and then one episode we could both just start building and stuff.
Or this could be that episode.
Where's all the coal at?
Oh.
Need a few. Or some torches. I need more sticks. There we go. Should need a few more. Okay, 62 torches should be enough to go mining down there. Alright, I'm gonna clear out my inventory. Hopefully you got some stuff already in a place.
Nope.
Okay.
Yeah, that's why you have to take extra wood with you.
Take extra wood?
Mm-hmm.
Got it.
That's what I always do.
I'm gonna keep my map with me. Keep the water bucket. I'm gonna make a few more pieces of bread also.
Did you take all the wheat?
Yeah, I did.
You need them to breed the cows as well.
No. I'm gonna breed them real quick also before I go mining. Where did you go strip mining at, or did you make a strip mine? Or did you go into a cave?
I think you'll find a way. If not, then I can show you.
One thing I do need to make before I go is a shovel. Fudge. Alright. I'm gonna come right down here to where I went.
How do you want me to continue the building? Level? Yeah. I just go wherever the cave takes me.
Oh, so you don't go strip mining, you just go cave exploring.
Pretty much.
I normally go strip mining. Which is what I'm about to do. Pretty much making a strip mine right here. So I'm building a staircase down, and the way the building is right now, just do it however you want to do it. That's why it's our world, not mine, ours.
Ooh. It still looks like a penis, honestly.
No, it don't. By the time I get down here, dude, it's gonna be 20 minutes gone by.
What the fuck?
What?
Time flies so fast.
Have you ever noticed that those when we win a Fortnite match, that's 20 minutes right there? Every game, every win that we get, it's 20 minutes. Jesus Christ, dude. I'm only at level 25 right now, dude. I'm running into all kinds of things. A lot of coal right here. So what do you normally make first when you find diamonds? Do you normally make an enchantment table, or what do?
If I find out what again?
Like when you find diamonds, do you make an enchantment table right away, or do you just hold off for a few until you find a decent amount of diamonds?
I just hold on to them.
I think I found the cave that you're exploring.
So find a good amount.
I found blue lapis.
Oh, that's good, that's good. So how's the cave?
It's going good. I've heard a few monsters. Hey Rocky, should we let the people know what happened off camera?
Go ahead.
Okay, so Rocky was sitting on a horse and went AFK.
Oh.
And came back. And he was dead. So technically, Rocky was the first one dead on this server.
No. The horse killed me.
How did the horse kill you?
It led me to a zombie.
Why were you on the horse out in the middle of the open? Without a lead or anything?
Stuff happens.
I'm gonna keep mining down a little bit more until I find. Okay. Gotta watch my surroundings. Alright, I'm on level 11. That's where I normally mine at. This is where I'm going.
Diamond level?
Yep. So how's the house coming along up there?
Oh, I just need a lot more wood.
That's the struggle of building.
We found an apple. You went this far mining for trees?
Yep. I went pretty far. Because I was looking like for those specific trees, like the oak ones.
Mm-hmm.
Looking for specific trees at that point. Found some redstone. See a creeper. What the fuck is that noise that thing's making?
As soon as you said that, chicken just did this chicken thing.
What?
As soon as you said that, the chicken said its thing.
Oh my god, how many zombies is right here, dude?
Spawner?
I don't think so. No, there's no spawner here. Keep exploring a little bit deeper, see if there is. Oh, there's no spawner.
Where'd you find the village?
So I'll get the map, see where you're at. Oh, let me bring the map down into my inventory to see where you're at. Come down a little bit. And it should be to your right. Or to your left. Depending on which way.
This way?
Yeah. Somewhere over there. Like, you should see it coming up. Let me know if you see it.
Yeah, I see it.
It wasn't that great of a village. Hey, I found some gold.
Coal or gold?
Gold.
Gold, okay.
I also got some more blue lapis.
That's good.
We need to load up on a lot of that. I like that they added that you could do infinite worlds on here now, dude.
That's nice. The struggle of us console players.
Right? And they're like, okay, let's go strip mining. Oh, we're on the edge of the world. We can't go any further.
Exactly.
It's almost like you had to make a certain like mining system where you had to dig out the hole underneath the world. Now we can just keep going on and on forever and ever and ever.
Is there a way you could build more maps?
What?
Is there a way you could build more maps?
Build more maps? Is that what you said?
Yes. Or am I sounding stupid?
I don't know. I know you can always create a new game to make more. If you know what I mean.
Nope.
Like, you can always just create a new world.
What good would that do, though?
What?
What good would that do, though?
Really doesn't. Some people just enjoys, like after they get too far up into the world, they just want to restart.
That's understandable.
Normally, I don't like to, like I enjoy playing a world for a while. Like especially like if I'm starting to build and all that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Do like a mega build. Oh, got some redstone. Actually, I do want to put this on. Found a gold helmet from a zombie that I killed. What?
No, nothing, nothing.
You got something against my gold helmet?
Nope. I didn't say anything.
Is Untamed still here? In the party?
Pretty sure.
Is Mike muted?
Probably.
Moly, dude, I ain't finding no diamonds right now. By the way, if we hit the 20-minute marker, I can't end the video until I find diamonds.
You're dedicated, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Bird, I think I'm lost.
Rocky, just pull out your map.
That's what I'm doing. I don't see anything.
You're right above me. If you just head north from your map, you should go back. Alright, you know what we need to do? We need to write down our home coordinates. Do you agree with that?
Yes.
Okay, dude, I'm coming out, dude. I'm checking out. Fuck, dude, I'm scratching my head trying to fucking float in water.
Alright, I found the house.
Holy shit. Oh my god, dude. So much water. Can't even find the freaking.
It's a cave.
No, this is not a normal amount of water in a far one cave. My strat of what I used to do to water.
You already breeded the cows, right?
Yeah, I did. Okay, so this water's already.
Oh, they could breed again.
Holy shit, dude. Craziest part about this right here is that this whole cave system is straight gravel.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, my controller died.
Jesus Christ. I was just waiting for you to come back. Hello, I died. How'd you die? My controller died.
I'm not surprised.
A horse came back and killed me. He bucked me to death.
Ouch.
Imagine. He said you abandoned me.
I did.
Yeah, you did abandon him.
I was... You right.
Remember when you went back to him last time? I said, you just leaving your horse out here? And you said, yep.
I'm Shadow.
I'm the saddle rock you.
Did you know?
No, I said find a saddle. I didn't say I found a saddle. I had a saddle already. I would have already had a horse named Jimbo.
Well,
I gotta go make another pickaxe.
There's two donkeys and two horses trapped here. That's okay. Nice.
I wonder how many people are going to be triggered by watching this video of me just walking over iron.
But it's iron.
I get that. But sometimes I just don't pick it up.
I don't either.
Like when you strip money, you just walk over it and you're just like...
It's just iron.
And all of a sudden you come back up, you're like, wow, I needed iron. Same with coal, like you need a lot of coal at all times. Just in case if you want to build something or even cook food.
Cook, yep.
You just always need coal, and you just walk by it. And then it also gives some decent amount of XP. You gotta guess how long this video's been running for already, Rocky? How long you think it is?
22 minutes.
It's only been 12 minutes.
What the...
So, 12 minutes went by pretty fast, didn't it?
I had expected more, honestly. I'm not wrong, am I?
You're not wrong, but guess what? Guess what?
What?
Diamond!
Your reaction would be better.
What?
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 Hmm?
What'd you say about my mama?
Here we go again. Where did you hear mama in that sentence?
In the middle.
Repeat it for me, please.
I don't even know what you said.
Exactly.
Exactly. That's why you don't even know where you said mama at.
Because I never did.
You did say it.
Okay. Once I watch this video, I'm gonna say ha. Never said mama.
said it. Got it on recording.
Okay, okay. We will see.
We will definitely see.
If I said mama, I swear to God, I don't know what's wrong with me.
Oh, Jesus. So, how many diamonds did you get, Rocky, when you mined your first one?
Six. First.
I got 8.
That's good, that's good.
Should I come up and see the house yet?
Sure.
Have you even done anything?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going until my pickaxe breaks real quick. That shouldn't be too much longer.
I still don't have the layout that I wanted.
Alright, pickaxe is gone. I'm turning around right now. Hit my elbow on my desk. I think I'm time went to sleep.
Hey, really?
He's not talking, is he?
No.
Maybe his controller died. Which one do you think it is?
Does he actually fall asleep on the mic?
He has never done it before. But you know, it's the first time for everything.
I hear a female in the back. I wonder what's he doing. Did he forget to mute his mic? Fred?
Possibly.
Oh no.
Just start hearing moo. Aw. Moo. And then you scream, Montaigne. And he just says, oh yeah, daddy. And you're like, wait, what? Why does he say daddy? Alright, Rocky, I'm coming up.
Oh shit. This mic's moving.
Oh. Oh. What?
This is gonna be the first floor. We're gonna probably have 3 floors.
Yeah. Look, I was trying to say I'm down. I'm gonna get it fucking out of my throat.
Words?
No, like it felt like I had something in my throat.
And what was that?
I have no idea.
What was that something?
Rock you. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Oh.
Sounds like you're interested in that.
Oh. How could I ever say that?
Easy.
I would never.
So this right here is going to be all the cobblestone stuff. Gravel, dirt.
The hell? Oh no. This is family friendly content.
I don't know.
Oh no.
They better not be getting on up in that room. That's what they got a bedroom for. That's what they got a living room for. This is a gaming room. Just imagine. You just hear all of a sudden. Baby fucking knocked over my Xbox. Imagine
they were playing cops.
Who knocked over the Xbox? It was the dog. You fucking put your leg up there.
Oh, she's laughing about it too. She has an idea.
Dude, we're gonna have little Jimmy and little Billy over here watching our videos. They're like, what are they talking about, Mom? Uh-oh, Rocky.
Hmm?
So we're gonna have little Jimmy's and little Billy's watching our videos, and they're gonna be like, Mom, what are they talking about? Holy shit. Hey, Rocky. If you had to guess the video link now, how long do you think it is?
30.
33 minutes.
Shit.
Alright, Rocky, so that's gotta do it for this, video.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so you gotta do the outro this time, man.
Alright.
Alright, you got it. I believe in you.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. I'm ready when you are.
Please like. Hey, stop talking. Please like. Please subscribe. And until next time. Bye.
Bye.